everybody, today we're doing Southern Tier. This is a double milk stout, two times stout. They are out of New York, Lakewood, New York. This is coming in at a 7.5% alcohol by volume, guys. We're going to go forward in this bad boy in here. Try to get some nucleation on it. I want to put some out. You're getting like a chocolatey, malty smell there. Like, on the smell, you get a little bit of boozy smell there, I get. I mean, it's like that chocolate milk smell there. You know what they're taking. Really, really good. You kind of get like that Ovaltine, malty taste there, kind of like Ovaltine that we buy from the grocery store. You're kind of getting that Ovaltine taste there, like with a little bit of malt put with like a chocolate milk with Ovaltine with malt mixed to it. You're kind of getting that taste with it with a little bit of hop. Taste to it, but not a lot of hop taste there, but that's what you're kind of getting to this beer. But the malts are coming out, you kind of get that, you're getting that chocolatey taste there,
like a chocolatey milk taste.
Really, really good beer. Great flavors to this beer. Great smell you get off the beer. Really, really good taste of this beer, guys. I like how the flavors come out in this beer and the taste. You get that malty taste. You're getting that chocolatey, creamy taste there. Kind of, as I said before, you kind of get that Ovaltine malty chocolate taste there to this beer. But really good. You're getting the hop taste. But I like how the flavors are brought out in this. And guys, I'm going to get right on the review with this. I am giving this a 9.5 out of 10. Check them out, guys. Southern Tier makes a lot of great beers, guys. Right now, they got their Warlock, what is a pumpkin stout, and then they have their Pumpkin. Both amazing beers. You guys need to check those out right now. They're in season. And then when you guys get your hands on, try to get your hands on this beer too. This is an amazing beer. Give it a try for yourself, guys. And you guys know, once again, thanks for watching and drink up.